In this video, I will introduce how to use the new server for solving optimization problems modeled in AMPL. The new server is a free internet-based service for solving optimization problems. It is hosted by the University of Wisconsin-Madison, and it provides access to more than 60 state-of-the-art servers. Optimization problems submitted to the new server are called jobs. The jobs will run on distributed high-performance computers. We used this example in a previous video titled AMPL, Model and Data Separation. This is a linear programming problem. All the variables can take real numbers. For this video, I have created the AMPL model file example4.mod, the data file example4.dat, and the command file example4.run. You can download them by following the links below this video. In order to solve this problem using the new server, we made some small changes in the command file. You can open this command file example4.run in the AMPL IDE and see the changes. The command file must contain the solve command. It must not contain the load model or load data command because the model and the data files will be renamed internally by news. So these original names will be incorrect. We need to comment out these commands. We need to comment out the reset command because every time we submit a problem, it will be a new job and the new server will automatically do the environment cleaning for us. We also need to comment out the change server command because we will pick the server beforehand through the web interface. Now let me show you how to submit the problem and get the results. First, we need to go to news-server.org. Then scroll down to click Submit a Job to News. Before you submit the job, you have to determine what type your optimization problem is. Is it a linear programming problem, a mixed integer programming problem, a nonlinear programming problem, and so on. The problem we have is a linear programming problem. So we scroll down to linear programming. There are several servers that can handle linear programming problems. I choose to use the Cplex server to solve this example problem. We modeled our problem in the AMPL programming language, so we pick AMPL input. Then we scroll down. It asks us to upload the model file, the data file, and the command file. If your data is integrated in the model file, you don't need to upload the data file. For additional settings, we will check short priority because we have a very small problem. It can be solved within 5 minutes. We want to put it in a high priority queue so we can get the results quickly. If you have a larger problem, you should uncheck this box. The new server will put it in a low priority queue and the job can run for a maximum of 8 hours. An email address is required for using Cplex. Otherwise, you will receive an error like your job was terminated because it reaches the time limit or the 3 GB memory limit. At this time, we cannot provide partial results, which actually means they refused to solve the problem you submitted because you didn't give them your email address. Finally, click Submit to News. After the news server received your submission, it assigns a job number and a password for you to check the status of the job. It queues the job for scheduling on one of the machines. If you have a short job, when the job finishes, the news server returns the results to you via email. From the output here, we can see that the optimal solution is x2 is equal to 3.5, x3 is equal to 0.75, x1 and x4 are 0, and z is equal to 92.5. You should be aware that if you have a long job and the new server cannot complete the job after 8 hours, the job times out and you may not receive any results. Okay, that is how to use the new server to solve optimization problems modeled in AMPL. Thanks for watching.